Thanks for staying with us tonight. At Shreveport City Park is changing to become a wildlife refuge.
NBC6's Alexandra Meacham explains what that will mean for the community.
Known for its scenic views and waterway access, Bickham Dixon in Shreveport will no longer be a city park. Instead, it's now a part of a national refuge site under U.S. Fish and Wildlife. The city leased the property, and the Red River National Wildlife Refuge, headquartered in Bossier, will manage and operate the land.
We're the true federal agency that our mission is to protect habitat for endangered species, for wild animals in the United States.
Ranger Terry explains how the new name is CB Dixon Unit of the Red River National Wildlife Refuge. People will still be able to enjoy outdoor activities such as hiking, fishing, and canoeing. But the focus will shift to animal conservation and removing invasive plant species such as Sylvania.
But a wildlife refuge is a place where truly is a place for the animals. This is their home. We call it habitat, but it's their living space. They find their food, shelter, raise a family.
It's going to be an opportunity for people to be involved in that conservation.
Zach Burson is the president of the volunteer organization for the refuge and says the new managers will help the land recover from previous flooding events. And people will get to see how a wildlife refuge benefits both nature and the community.
It's a major testament to this refuge being part of the urban community and a wild place in the middle of a city.
Alexandra Meacham, NBC6 News.
Alex, thanks. The Red River National Wildlife Refuge is in need of volunteers for a variety of roles.
And the CB Dixon unit was just opened for public access.